Hi, I'm Ryan Minick. I'm one of the two mortgage guys and branch manager here at Leader One Financial. I want to talk about no money down loans. So people ask this question a lot. Can we buy a home? Can we borrow the money without a down payment? You know we can afford it. We know we can make the payments. We just don't have the money saved. The answer to that question is yes, you can do that. What you need to understand is there's very, very few loan programs on the menu, so to speak. There's only a handful of ways to obtain typical mortgages today. And two of the most popular no money down loans would be VA for veterans and USDA for rural communities. So VA, if you're a veteran, if you're active duty, if you were in the military, retired, you could very well be eligible for a VA mortgage, and it is a fantastic way to buy a home. There's no PMI or private mortgage insurance. You can literally finance the entire purchase amount. It's a low fixed interest rate, low closing cost. It is one of our favorite loan programs to do. So you can do it over and over again, okay? What you need to understand is there's an upfront charge for veterans to do that. If you have a service-related disability of 10% or more, you likely could be exempt from that fee, which means you can do VA over and over and over again, and there's no fee. If you're not exempt, it costs you a percentage to do it the first time, and then a little bit more for what they call subsequent use, okay? So if you continue to use it, it's gonna cost a little bit more money. But either way, it's worth checking into. We do tons of VA loans, so if that's you and you're thinking about buying a home, get a hold of me and let's talk. Another scenario is a loan called USDA. USDA is designed to promote growth in rural, smaller communities. So in this particular area, like Kokomo, Indiana, for example, is a little too large. So Kokomo's off limits. However, the county, you know, Greentown, Rushville, surrounding area, Miami County, Tipton County, Cass County, those are all 100% eligible areas. The other thing you gotta understand is there's an income limitation. You're only allowed to make so much money, and it depends on the area median income. It varies from county to county, but in a nutshell, it's in the 90 to low 100,000 range, depending on the size of your house. So if you're thinking about buying a home and you're looking in those areas and your income is underneath that, that could be an option for you as well. If you're interested in checking out either one of these loan programs, get a hold of us. You can text us, email, call. You got all our contact information down below, and we'd love to work up some options for you this home buying season.